California has very, very high income taxes, highest in the United States for corporations. That's why businesses are fleeing. They're also fleeing because of the incredibly complicated regulations. We must deal with those at the same time.